Welcome to Trill. May I present Guardian Z of our spiritual community and Leader Pav.
Thank you. I'm Commander Michael Burnham, and this is Adira.
Your captain said that you'd be bringing a symbiont and host.
Yes.
She is human?
Yeah. She is.
Please, speak your names.
Adira.
Continue.
That's it. That's my name, Adira.
You recall no other names?
Well, I know Senatal, I guess.
She's unable to access the memories of her symbiont. That's why we've come.
In 2,000 years, there hasn't been a single recorded instance of a successful joining between a symbiont and a non-Trill species. It's a miracle this symbiont is still alive.
I wouldn't let it die. It's a part of me.
It's a part of you. She has no idea, none.
Why don't you give us an idea?
She's an abomination. They must be separated immediately.
We cannot. Force separation could kill the host.
Oh, no. No one is forcing anything.
We are not Federation members. You have no jurisdiction here. Trill law takes precedence.
Adira's life takes precedence.
Our apologies. Every Trill longs to be a host. Few ever received the honor. The burn decimated our population, particularly those capable of joining. We no longer have enough viable hosts. Adira could be our future. If we could finally look beyond the Trill.
Absolutely not.
Let us take Adira to the caves of Makala, where her symbiont might be able to communicate.
She will contaminate a sacred space. The symbiont is not hers.
Enough. We've never forced the separation. We will not start now. However, I agree that the joining is an aberration.
From what I'm hearing, this joining is a miracle. Maybe the symbiont made the choice. The memories that she's carrying can help heal the entire Federation. And Senatal wanted us to receive his message.
The longer she stays, the greater the challenge to the only thing our species have left, our ideals. My decision is final. You will leave Trill immediately.